Today, I was in the mood for some comfort food. Yeah, just one of those days. So I decided on chicken, fried chicken, one of my favorite things. And I got Church's. I got 5 pieces, legs and thighs, baked macaroni and cheese, mashed potatoes and gravy, 2 chicken sandwiches, they're spicy chicken sandwiches, French fries, and an apple pie. And to drink, I got lemonade. Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah, just one of those days. Y'all know how it is. Whew. A lot going on in our country today, but I don't even want to talk about it. Just don't even want to talk about it. Mmm. This is obviously going to be pre-recorded. Come on, I'm trying to pick up a fry. Dip it in my gravy. Mmm. Okay. Alright, let's do some chicken. That was a nice crispy leg. Hopefully it's spicy, we'll see. We ordered spicy. Mmm. Pause. Okay. I wanted to blot my lipstick just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, so it's spicy. Wow. Yeah, that's really good. It's right now just right at 5 p.m. I've been thinking about food all day long. Haven't eaten a bite. This is my first bites of food today. Honestly, the hardest part of my job is figuring out what I want to eat. So I've had that Rolodex of food going on for like the last hour or so. Oh, Church's is so good. Yeah, y'all aren't gonna get much talking out of me for a few minutes here, so. That crunch, how juicy the chicken is, and that spice. Y'all could totally argue that I didn't need that, but you know what? I did need that. I totally did. Ooh-wee. It's mac and cheese. Oh, yes. All right. Oh, mashed potatoes and gravy. And they have really good crinkle cut fries too. The pickles and the sauce. That's really good. That's a really nice hunk of chicken there. Get into my apple pie there. Mm. You know, people would say that food doesn't equal happiness. Well, I tell you what, pretty damn happy right now. Pretty damn happy. Oh my goodness. The juice from the chicken was just dripping down my chin. That's juicy. I can hear him wheezing a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely not a lot to talk about right now. Which translates into there's too much to talk about, but I don't want to talk about it. It's not personal. It's current events. And it's a bunch of insanity. So I'm gonna eat my chicken. And relax. And try not to think too much. Oh goodness. Down home sidekicks, it says. Well, yeah, it is a sidekick, I guess. To their delicious chicken. I'm glad I got two sandwiches. I have one for tomorrow. Because to be fair, I'm already getting full. That's what you get when you don't eat all day. You get full fast. It is what it is. Well, I really hope everybody's doing good. Yeah, I personally am doing good, but I know the whole lockdown, quarantine, virus and all that other stuff is just, that's craziness in itself, but now there's other things going on too, and I'm vague. I know I'm vague, but I just figure if I talk about it, it's going to get demonetized, and I don't want to do that, because if it gets demonetized, then what's the point? Oh, so ate three pieces of chicken, a little over half of a sandwich. I'm gonna try and finish my sides here. Maybe not the fries. Those are really good, by the way. But yeah, my intermittent fasting was out of hand today. Not intentionally. I stayed in bed till like 1:30, so it's like 5 o'clock. It's like 5:15 now. Mm. But, so I didn't have to rise for anything specific today, so. So I figured I'd just maximize my snooze time. Oh man. But if you don't have anything to do during the day, sleeping in is a good way to intermittent fast. I'll probably finish my little chicken sandwich in a little while, maybe. And maybe my fries. But right now, I'm pretty much topped up. But I know y'all know how it feels when you've been craving something. And honestly, I wasn't even craving it today. But it had been on my cravings list like a week ago or so. And it's like today I was going over. I wanted pho, I wanted Korean, I wanted Filipino. I was looking at Italian food. I was like just round and around and around. And here's where I stopped. And I feel satisfied, so that's good. That is good. All right. Let's see. I have a little apple pie. It's usually got a really pretty drizzle on it, but it got smushed a little. So. But their apple pies are really tasty. It's not like bursting with filling. But it's tasty. This is so good. All right. Well, you guys, thank you for joining me. It's not a very eventful mukbang. I'm kind of just chilling and eating. But it was nice to have company anyway. I love you guys very much, and I will see you next time. Bye now.